At least I don't think he's got animosity. Although that is the name of his band, so. you can derive things from that. Anything else before I burn the rest of the food? Okay, on this side?
It seems there's a current trend with everyone, including the Beatles recently, to remaster everything. Is that something you guys have on the pipeline? Or are you against it?
I don't know. A lot of this stuff, see, was put out on vinyl. And the actual mastering on that is really good. I'm not saying that, okay? I think we're fine with that kind of stuff, all the technical stuff. And actually, all this new stuff's going to come out on vinyl also. Yeah. But we are redoing the first and third album for a reissue this November, which will be definitely taken back to the vinyl stage. And back to the same guy, Bernie Grundman, out in California, and let him do a mastering again there for, because the vinyl's better now, and the sound would be even better, which they used to actually limit what they did to for what you could actually get onto vinyl, and now it's even a better quality. So, and then we were thinking, okay, but let's take that same vinyl master and apply the same EQ and all the things to the digital CD. So you could actually hear a CD in your car or something that was just like hearing a vinyl. And I think that's what we're going to do.
Sweet.
All right then.